This is Jade Martin with the Atlanta Post, and I am here with Damon John from the hit show Shark Tank. So, Damon, tell me a little bit about the show and your role on the show.
Well, the show is myself and four other individuals, and we all have either businesses or money that we want to spend in backing other companies.
Right.
And companies come up and they pitch themselves to us, and we either have the opportunity to invest into the company or not. And if we end up liking the company, because it's our own money, another shark may like the company as well. So then it becomes a three-ring battle where I'm fighting the entrepreneur to get the best deal and I'm fighting the shark to get him out of the deal.
Okay. Okay, so what have you taken from this show? What things have you learned or new ideas have you learned from the show?
Well, it's obviously helped me in my negotiating. It's educated me, myself, because all the other sharks, they have a vast amount of knowledge. So I learn other aspects of other businesses. And I've invested in several businesses. You know, every show, every season, I probably invest in offers on 10 businesses. And it probably ends up becoming three businesses after figuring out all the details and, you know, the due diligence.
Okay, so it's been almost 20 years since you started FUBU, and now, it seems like you're more in the business of dispersing advice as an investor. So do you feel like you're just more interested in teaching nowadays, or?
No, I'm interested in making a profit, obviously, but and I teach in different ways. I teach, I think, on Shark Tank for free, and then I teach and consult companies for, obviously, a service and equity in certain companies. So it all depends, but you know what? I've been blessed enough to have the knowledge myself. I've learned from a lot of great people, and I have no problem passing that information on.
Okay, and you're also an author as well. So tell a little bit about the books that you have and the success behind being an author.
Well, you know, that was my form of giving back. I have two books. My first one is Display of Power, and it's my life story and the story of FUBU, how it happened and how it changed the world in regards to marketing. And my second book is called The Brand Within. And when I was on Shark Tank, I realized a lot of people don't understand that they're the brand first and we invest in them first. So arguments say, you look at Steve Jobs, if he even gets sick, Apple stock goes down because we invest in him. We invest in Donald Trump, Bill Gates, before we invest in the technology a lot of times. Mm-hmm. So that's my second book, and those are my ways to try to educate people to go out and get funding and have ideas and create this big company that they want to do.
Okay. And what are some financial gurus or business leaders that you admire and why?
I wouldn't say this on camera normally, but that guy over there, Mark Cuban, is one that I obviously respect. I always aim high, so I love Steven Spielberg, Richard Branson. I like guys who've changed the world, Warren Buffett, Phil Knight, you know. So if I even fall, you know, 90% short of making it to them, I'm still going to be very, very happy.
Right,
you know?
Right. And what advice would you give to someone who wants to start an urban fashion line in this day and age?
All right, well, first of all, I wouldn't say that it's necessarily urban you want to start. You want to start a fashion line. So the first urban fashion line, per se, that we wore as kids is I wore Adidas, Lecoq Sportif, Lee's, Levi's, and all those kind of things. You want to make your product, put it online, try to sell it first to a whole bunch of strangers, not grandma, your friend, everybody else like that. And when somebody goes in their pocket and digs their hard-earned money and pays you for it, then you start to understand when you have a business. So do that first. Do not sell and mortgage a house like I did. Sell a couple of shirts first and keep growing the business. Then, when you know you have a business, then you go out and get distribution.
Okay. And the last question is, what can we look for next for you?
Well, next, you can still look for me being on Shark Tank on Friday nights, 8 o'clock, ABC, and you can start seeing more of my deals, because my main deals now are on Shark Tank, so that will dictate where I'm more moving in life. You know, a little bit of clothes deal here, a little bit of technology deals, and then a little bit of this and that.
Okay.
You're checking out the Atlanta Post, African American News and Politics.